Last night, we introduced you to a family living without a furnace. They have been for the last year. And in the family, a little baby and a young child with autism.
Well, after seeing our story, a local heating and cooling company is taking action to help them out. 7 Action News reporter Naya Harden shows us how this all came together.
Yesterday, it was cold inside this house. It was 60 degrees. That's because for the last year, their furnace has not been working. But now, if you take a look at their thermostat, it says 69 degrees.
It's been an emotional time for the Woodliff family. For the last year, Leslie, her husband, and 2 children have been using space heaters to keep them warm in their mobile home. That's because their furnace went out and repairs would cost more than $4,000.
One day it just got really, really cold and we tried to turn on the air and it went for a few days and then all of a sudden it was just blowing out cold air.
But yesterday things changed after Randazzo Heating and Cooling decided to take a look.
He said that they really want to help us out. They heard our story and nobody should be cold this winter.
Something she never expected to hear.
My father-in-law tells his wife and then she starts crying. And so then there's just people crying everywhere.
2 men from Randazzo spent the entire day replacing her furnace.
Absolutely blessed.
They're absolutely awesome. You know, they're angels for doing this.
Hey, left and right if you can.
She knows she's not the only one who needs heat.
I agree. Nobody should be cold in the winter. Keep praying. Your situation is going to change, definitely.
Leslie says if Randazzo can help, so can others.
If you can do something, if you have the resources to do it, do it.
There are some programs that can help you with heating repairs and electricity bills. If you'd like that information, we've posted it on our website at WXYZ.com. Naya Harden, 7 Action News.
That is so great to see. And we were just saying how Randazzo steps up all the time. They've done it for years.
Every time we do a story like this, the first, and I didn't even have to know who it was. I said, I bet it's Randazzo.
Yeah, you guys said it right away.
There they are. It's great. Good people.
And can you imagine just not having heat even for just, a few hours or one night?
No.
I mean, with the numbers as low as they have been, it's just bitterly cold outside.
And those mobile homes aren't the best insulated, so they tend to get really cold really fast. So we're glad they get help.
And we've got another one that.